Hey guys, Tommy from Byron Bay Cloud Co here. I'm in store at Vapephilia in Melbourne and I'm going to give you guys a quick rundown on how to change over a battery rattle. This one's a simple process, guys. You literally only need three things: a pair of scissors to get the old wrap off, a new wrap put onto the battery. We have a heap of different styles at Vapephilia. You can check them in the link below, vapephilia.com.au, or come in and see us at our Altona North store or our Rip and Lee store in Melbourne. And finally, a hairdryer or a heat gun. Hairdryer is just fine for this job, guys. I've only got a heat gun on me, that's all. All right, let's get started. All right, so a bit of an idea that you might want to switch your battery skin over is when you start getting some tearing like this, cracking. It really just happens from use and from when you might drop your batteries on the ground. Okay, so first thing to do is literally get the old skin off. You might need to use some scissors. I think in this case, we're probably going to be able to tear it. Alright, what you'll notice is, or most likely, is that a white ring will fall out once you take the skin off. Some batteries have it stuck in, but most of them they're just sitting on top. This is a little insulator. You definitely want to hang on to this because you want to put it on with your next battery wrap. Alright, next stage, grab your wrap. I've chosen the flash in this case. And open her up and literally slide your battery in. Get it in an equidistant way, so there's the same amount of overhang off each end. Grab your insulator, pop it back in. Now the fun part, get your hairdryer on a high setting, or if you've got a heat gun onto a low setting, be careful, do the top first, then the bottom. There we go, that's a nice clean wrap. Hung evenly over each side, insulator sitting in nicely, nice and tight, exactly what we want. You can also get different colours, clear for instance, I think I'm using red in my RX23. I like to keep different colours for different mods, that way I keep the same batteries sort of running through the same mod through their whole life. Other than that, look pretty good. That's it guys, nice and simple, doesn't cost too much. Anyone can do it at home. Everyone's got the stuff lying around to do it. Thanks for checking out the vid guys. As I said before, check the link below if you want to see the store, vapephilia.com.au. We've got a huge range of stuff. Other than that, vape on, have a nice day.